day, friends. It is me, HLModTech, and my friends, it is time to do some online learning. My first step would be to set up a learning station. So let's get cracking. All right, so the first thing you need probably is your Chromebook, unless you've got a better device for that. And then what I really, really recommend is find some sort of phone. I don't care if it's the oldest phone you got in the house, but actually use that phone to find the lesson that we're supposed to do. So, of course, finding a mouse makes life a lot easier. I'm using just an old one. And then get into your Google Classroom and find the lesson. So the first thing I've got for you is make sure that you find your classmates. They are in your classroom, so once you use the code to sign in, you can help get them signed in. All right, so once you've got your area, find today's lesson, which is usually in Google Classroom. Notice I gave you a link to Tinkercad. When you go there, simply sign in with Google. I'm going to return to the video, and you could watch the video here and watch a little and then go back to the lesson. What I really recommend, though, is find your phone or some sort of old device. And if you go to YouTube, you can track me down. But you can also simply open a web browser. And if you do hlmodtech.com or just use Google for hlmodtech, down the list, you will see my website, HLModTech Home, and then I have created a brand new online learning area. So when you hit the list, I'm going to accept the cookies. When you hit the list button, there is online learning, and then I will put the lessons right in here so you can actually watch the lesson on one device while you do it on the other. Of course, turn it sideways, find a place that you can set it, and just after I teach you one item, pause and do the one item in between each piece. That is the slickest way to work on these little Google lessons. Alrighty, friends, hopefully that helped you a lot and you're having success with your online learning. You'll notice I found a quiet space down in the basement. It's just a place where I can set up my devices. I can lean the phone against it. Just little strategies to make it a little easier as I start to make incredibly cool things. Don't forget there is a send to button and you can save a screenshot in Tinkercad. I show you how to do it at school, but of course we're not at school anymore. And if you have any questions or comments, you can add them down below. You can also check us out on our Discord server. There will be a link in the description. And of course you can shoot me an email at HLModTech or school if you're in one of my classes. Friends, if you found the video useful, please hit that like button. If you got a question, comment, or suggestion, add it down below. If you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Smash that subscribe button. And last but not least, hit that notification bell if you want to be first to know when there's a brand new video from me, HLModTech. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.